Okay, here we go. Oh, he's coming? Okay. Okay, here he is. There he is. Good, good, good. Praise God. There you are, my stalker, you.
Trustworthy, practical help.
The weekend of remembrance just allows you to tune that marriage up.
It's like the maintenance, you know?
God, it's been so long since I did sign language, I forgot my letters.
This gives you an opportunity to talk to each other instead of at each other.
I want to take ASL too, but I guess they won't let me. They won't take me Spanish. I'm taking no stinking Spanish.
Weekend to Remember, coming to King of Prussia, November 17th.
It's a great investment to get away. Don't miss out on it.
Visit weekendtoremember.com for more details.
Hey, here we go.
Weekendtoremember.com.
Credit cards, pay off a student loan, pay off a car. These are things you trade.
Praise God! And there you are again. How many more times are you gonna stop me, you stupid bitch? One little bitch's run. Everybody and their grandparents would be there. There goes a liar. narcissistic people. I surrounded by narcissistic assholes who won't help any fucking buddy. Now, if anybody had their fucking right mind to sit there and let that lady sit there for 2 hours doing nothing but sit there and wait for her freaking ride, you're crazy. You need to be in a fucking mental hospital, asshole. You're nuts. You sit there and watch that lady sit there for 2 hours. Did you, mother stupid assholes? She looked frazzled. Oh, you're dumb. You are fucking assholes. You are. All of you. Whoever's at that goddamn college is are narcissistic motherfuckers. Obviously, you don't want to help nobody. You won't help nobody but your fucking selves. If you sat there and watched that lady sit there for 2 hours, that's crazy. She sat there for 2 hours. Two, asshole. You don't want me to get your tag number? Huh? DKX799B? You saw me coming, huh? Stupid. Yeah, go, go, go. DKX799B, something like that. North Carolina. I stood in a friggin' waiting for somebody to fucking help me. Yeah, right. Nobody helped me. Nobody offered to take me nowhere. Now, if I didn't have to go home to my kids, I would have driven her home myself. If there was a problem. Stupid.
I'm busy. Thank you.
back, Sean. I'm home. Truth be told, stupid. Alright, let's go check out my house. Since my husband's not home, where the hell is my husband at? Where's my husband? Thank you, Sean! Alright, peace be with us. God bless, take care. Obviously, I don't have the computer one today because I was in a hurry. I was in the lady at the school, at the college. She is deaf and hard of hearing. She couldn't, and she's waiting for her ride. And she said she was waiting there for like 2 hours. But she didn't know how long he left. I don't know. Supposedly she was going to pick up, but he was picking up a friend, or I don't know. Anyway, praise God, he got there as I was getting ready to leave. So, thank you, Jesus. Many prayers. God bless, and hope everything goes well by her, with her. Amen. Amen. Here she is. Here comes Brandon. Amen. God bless. I'm just kidding.